Very interesting table in which we find many in the Torah and Vayikra, the word Hatshuva, repentance. Now before, let us point out that this table found with Professor Rips, and the old book, in fact we have the book here, in Hebrew it is Ketzam Lachosher, in English you have Torah codes, glimpse into the infinite, Professor Aralik, and Professor Rips and myself, very important book in which you can find these things, and a book which we did with Stanley Legerman and today Rabbi Moshe Sher, South Africa. Yeah, Stanley Legerman translated it into English. This is the word of the Tshuva, repentance in words and letters, also a very important book. We recommended it, which we wrote, and as we said, translated by Stanley Lederman and edited by Moshe Sher on South Africa. So let us see now what really this table tells us. Very important table, relevant to this day, the eve of Yom Kippur, the day of repentance. Now amazingly, you have here, minimal in the book of Vayikra, Leviticus, Hatshuva. Now it's interesting to point out that the five books of Moses, which is Bereshit, Genesis, Shemot, Exodus, Leviticus, Vayikra, Bamidbar, Numbers, Dvarim, Deuteronomy, are again the five parts of the soul, while Bereshit is again Yechidah, the single one, and the living ones, Exodus, and the soul, the Neshama, is Vayikra. This is the book. Now we know that it's written that the Neshama, the soul is in the brain, which is the source of repentance, as is of understanding, as the verse says, Nishmat Shakaiven, Tabinem, the soul of God. This is the source of Tabinem, understanding, which is the source of Tshuva, Levavo Yavin, Beshaber Afalo, understanding, bring to repentance. Amazingly, minimal, you have this Hatshuva, and Uva Goel, clearly like Maimonides says, redemption is the merit of repentance. And Israel Nigalim, Ela Bitshuva, only by doing repentance, we have redemption. And it's written exactly here, Uva Goel, Redeemer will come and will redeem. Then, amazingly, come here also, next to it, Vishavtem L'Aretz HaBetach. You will say it, settle your land, insecure, but when you do repentance, again, Vishavtem L'Aretz HaLeah, you will sit there securely, but all by doing Shuvah, no other way. Now, looking more into this place, we see amazingly, V'eretem Elokecha B'Elokecha, be afraid of God twice, which is definitely the source in the foundation, fear of God, Roshit Chochmai Rat Elohim El Hashem, and this is the basis of repentance, fear of God, written twice. Then, looking more into this verse, it's unbelievable. Geulat Yelo, again, redemption will be to him, and this is a verse which says, O Dodo Ben Dodo Yigaleno, his uncle or his cousin will redeem him, and as Baal HaTurim says, points out in Or HaChaim also that Dodo is written without Vav, and Ben Dodo indicate to David, the same letter David, Dalet Vav Dalet, and Ben David, clearly indicating to the redemption. Again, to do with Shuvah. Again, Geulat Yelo, again redemption. And most interesting is that minimum the Torah here, you have redeeming, Ba will come, Ben Ishai will come and will redeem us. So very, very interesting table, very significant table. I said minimal and best meetings, no doubt telling us that only by repentance we'll have redemption and security, and only then we'll really be able to sit in our land to settle properly, and not like our fortune today, full of worries, what will be the Arabs this day, this Yom Kippur, they have their all, the festival. So hoping that really this Yom Kippur will bring Jews to do proper repentance, then we'll have redemption, then we'll have security in the land, and then we'll have Ben Ishai come to redeem us, Ben David, and we'll merit really peace and quiet in Israel. And it is written, if in Israel is peace and quiet, there is peace and quiet in the whole world. Venatati shalom ba'aretz, I give peace in the land. Then we shall tem lavetach ba'aretzachem, as is written here, the condition, if you keep et chukotai, אם בחוקותיי תלכו, if you will keep my laws, you keep Torah, you keep Shabbat, you keep purity of life, then you will have really peace and quiet, security and redemption. So let us take it really to our heart, especially this day, the eve of Yom Kippur and Yom Kippur, and then we hope to have full redemption, Mashiach ben Yishai coming and redeeming us from the situations that we are in, that no doubt, not simple one, and the coming year, as with so many indication, can be a year if we'll merit keeping Torah, Shabbat, we'll have Messiah, Chas v'Shalom, if not, our Rabbi Stella, the Torah says. So let us say, and let us hope, that we'll have Gmar Chatima Tova, proper signing in heaven, and redemption, peace, quiet, security in our land.